What's up, guys? Got a request from the Armory channel. A good friend of mine, PJC Canella, has that channel, and he was asking me about the removal of a stock foregrip on an AK-47, and I think he's getting one, but I have my aftermarket, and I could basically show you how you remove this. And once you remove this, the same procedure goes with removing the stock foregrip. So here we go. Most of you guys know how to field strip AK-47. Take the plate off. Your recoil spring and rod comes out. Okay. Just your basic field strip. Your bolt comes out. Okay. And there's a little lever right here on the side. Mine's kind of stiff, so I use a pair of multi-tool pliers to open that up. So lift that up, and of course mine is an aftermarket, and I have to kind of pry this open. You won't have to do it with the stock. The wood foregrip will slide out just along with the gas tube. So that's just an extra step that I have to do with mine. I forget what model, you'll have to use a punch set because they're riveted in, but I think the Romanian ones, the top side foregrip actually slides out with the with your gas tube. And again, I'm going to use my pliers to manipulate the gas tube up. There you go. Just because I'm trying to do this and hold it together and keep it in frame and everything. It's a lot easier if I wasn't trying to film this. But just gotta pry it open a little bit more. There you go. And that's your gas tube. That can be set aside. Now, again, once you take the gas tube off, your top of your wood foregrip will be on here. To remove the wood foregrip, I think you just turn it 180 degrees and it slides out. Okay, if you do want to replace that top portion of the foregrip. And for the lower, there is a little latch right here, and that pries up. Okay, you can see it, that little latch there, that pries up and forward like that. Okay, from there, your front cover should just slide forward just like there. Okay, and everything should just pop right out, and there you go. And there's a disassembly of your foregrip if you were wanting to put on aftermarket grips. Usually also to remove the lower grip, I'd also remove this cleaning rod. With my aftermarket grips, I don't have to, but I think with the stock grips, you do want to just remove this cleaning rod here just to make it easier. I think I had to do that. I actually gave my stock wood grips away to a good friend, and so I don't have those to show you on how to remove the actual stock ones, but it's basically the same process. And again, to install it is basically the same process. So I can get this in. There you go. See, mine locks into these grooves, and the cap goes forward. Again, these latches are pretty stiff. I've only had to take it apart once, so that's the only reason why they're so stiff. But that's kind of good too. And so once you put the aftermarket stock on, you just want to reinstall it in reverse order. Okay. And again, depending on what type of aftermarket stock set you get, it might just be slightly different. Okay, that goes on there. And again, I got to use my multi-tool because this is a little bit stiff. That locks down. There's a little, like an indent. Okay, see, mine just has this little plate that goes over the top. And it goes over just like that. But basically, that's how you install or take apart your stock wood grips on AK-47. Hope that helps you. If you got any questions, just let me know. I think it's pretty much standard for all AK-47s. I might be wrong, but for this Romanian, that's the typical uninstall of your stock wood grips. Thanks.